And here in Winston-Salem, police are investigating a shooting on East Devonshire Street. Officers found 29-year-old Albert White Jr. there. He suffered from a gunshot wound to his torso. White told police that three men shot him in front of his home. He was taken to a hospital. Police are still searching for suspects and a motive.